Hey there, it's Corey from Netta's Nursery in Posen, and I have some exciting news, and it's not about how great the Summer Crush hydrangeas behind me look. It's that we're opening up greenhouse number 3 to the public. Now, you may have looked over the fence into greenhouse 3, but you may not have ever been let inside, and that's because in the springtime, we're using it to grow our annuals, also store a lot of our online orders. This time of year, we're using it to grow a lot of shrubs and perennials that aren't quite ready for retail yet. Well, all those plants have grown tremendously. It's been a really good summer for growing, and they're ready to sell, so we thought, why not let people in there? So I'm gonna give you a little show of what you'll find inside greenhouse 3 right now. So here it is, greenhouse 3. This is our largest greenhouse, and it's filled mostly right now with some of the newer varieties of hydrangeas, as well as some other classics. So we have things like the Invincible Mini Mauvette, Invincible Ruby. I think we have some Garnetta in here. We also have the Firelight Tidbit, some of the Limelight Primes, Quickfire Fab. So all kinds of different kinds. We also have some of these Endless Summers. There's also a bunch of Heuchera's. A lot of times this area is also where we put a lot of our most popular stock that landscapers like, so we're able to put them all in one spot, so it's easier for them to come in and pick their things out. So those are our commercial clients, but as you can see, we're chock full of all kinds of beautiful hydrangeas, and all of these are for sale, except you're not allowed to go past the tape, because stuff past there is either sold or it's infirmed or overall can't really be put out there. So here is some berry white hydrangeas. We also have some Potentilla. We have some pink and we have some yellow. There's even some mock orange. This is a new one for us, the Illumination Tower. So we love that. And there's even more. There's the Incredible Blushes over there. Lots and lots of variety. But over here's the thing I really want to show you. This is some more of that Sonic Bloom Pearl Wigella or Wigelia. And that's right next to the Sonic Bloom Pink. So you can see how nice those look paired together. And this is a rebloomer, so it's just gonna keep sending up flowers throughout the season. So absolute stunners. Thrilled with that. A little bit of rhododendron action, more Wigella, all kinds of cool stuff for you to see. So come on down to greenhouse 3. But wait, there's more. There's another area that's been off limits since June, and that's right outside of greenhouse 5. If you go across the way, oops, back there, greenhouse 7. So let me take you on out. So here it is, greenhouse 7, and it is time for us to take down this sign and start showing you what's available in here. So we have more hydrangeas, a lot of young hydrangeas, but look, they're young, but they are already sending up some flowers. Leave it to the hydrangea Bobo to perform that way. And then we also have some Invincible Spirits in here. But whether or not they have flowers, these plants are all ready for action and they're all looking really great. We're so thrilled to have all this inventory right now and everything's available to everyone. So we're happy about that. You definitely won't be finding more hydrangeas than this anywhere in the area. And in addition to the hydrangea, you're going to find there's a little bit of privet fine line or buckthorn fine line, sorry, velvet fog, smoke bush. Here's another bit of the Illumination Tower mock orange. This is some more Wigella. This is the My Monet purple effect, so a little bit different from the one that I showed you a while back. And another kind of unusual one is the Winterberry Holly. And so you can see we have berry heavy and then we have berry heavy gold. So the nice thing about these is that we plant two plants in each of these, the male and the female. So you don't have to worry about purchasing two or trying to figure out if you have a male or female. And you can see some have already got their berries. So we're gonna be seeing a little bit of color on these. Again, these are pretty young plants. So it's great to see them doing so well and having berries and flowers. Those are all really good signs. It's sending us the message that we are taking care of them. And one of the advantages to us taking care of these plants is that we can keep track of trimming. We can make sure that they do some proper branching. So you can see we're gonna have a good amount of branching going on with all those. It's just really a lot of fun to watch. Now, I am gonna apologize for all the rice hulls that are on the floor. We've been sweeping these up, but ends up the birds absolutely love to play in the rice hulls. In fact, there's days you can come in here and the birds will be kind of jumping around and basically swimming in the air will be all these rice hulls right alongside all these beautiful hydrangeas. So come on down, you can explore greenhouse 7, greenhouse 3, all the other greenhouses, the tree yard, the shrub yard, they're all going to be open to you. And I just wanted to also thank you for watching to the end of this video. And as a special extra bonus, for those of you who watch to the end, you get to know about a special announcement. In fact, starting September 1st, which is Wednesday, we're going to be starting our end of season sale. And that means 20% off everything except for dairy dew. So that means trees, shrubs, all of the perennials, any garden gear, garden care items, all of that is 20% off. And that's for anybody. Our hours are 9 to 4 weekdays, 9 to 2 on Saturday and on Labor Day. So, hey, we are looking forward to seeing you. And now's the time to get all those plants that you've been kind of putting off and get those big projects started before winter.